الإسلام وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار وبعد. Tonight, the night of the 17th of the month of Safar, 1439 after the Hijrah of the Messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام من مكة إلى مدينة ولبث فيه كم سنوات ولبث في مدينة في تسعة لا كم سنوات عشرة yes عشرة ten he was in Mecca for 13 in Mecca in Medina for 10 عشرة طيب and he resided in Medina for 10 years عليه الصلاة والسلام وتوفيت and he died وكان كم عمره and how old was he when he died عبد الجليل 63 نعم أحسنت and he died when he was in the age he reached the age of 63 years old وقد نبه وأرسل and he was sent as a messenger and he was made a prophet and sent as a messenger وكان ابن إيش and he was how old 40 نعم كان ابن 40 سنوات and he was 40 years old طيب so that showed that the رسالة اكملت الرسالة بحد إيش the رسالة was completed in إيش 23 that the Risala was completed into 23 years. كَذَلِكَ نُزُولُ الْقُرْآنِ Likewise, the revelation of the Qur'an was completed in 23 years. طيب, in 23 years. So that which, alhamdulillah, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was upon. That which the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was upon, this is the belief that is binding upon all of us to have وَنَّدِينُ اللَّهَ بِهِ and we worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with those beliefs that the Messenger alayhi salatu wa sallam had. From those is الْإِيمَانُ قَوْلٌ وَعَمَلْ يَزِيدُ وَيَنْقُصُ From those is that belief. It is words and action. يَزِيدُ وَيَنْقُسُ It increases just like it decreases. Imam Ahmed rahimahullah and any from the ulama of the Salaf in all their books You will not open a book of Aqidah except you will find this issue of Bab Al-Iman Yazidu wa Yanqus or Bab Al-Amal Min Al-Iman. You will never open a book of Aqidah except that you will find in it this chapter right here, which is The chapter making a mention of knowledge, I mean, belief, it is statement and actions. And it is subjected to be increased or to be decreased. Hatta Imam al-Bukhari rahimahullah, bawaba fi sahihihi, he plays a chapter, طيب الأعمال من الإيمان, that action is from belief. وهذا ردا للمرجئة and this is a refutation against the مرجئة this is a refutation against the مرجئة likewise عقيدة السلف أصحاب الحديث by Imam الصابوني رحمه الله you will find the same issues likewise عقيدة الطحاوية by أبو جعفر الطحاوي رحمه الله you will find the same issue, which is what al-iman qawlun wa amal yazidu wa yanqus. Likewise, the aqidah or sharh sunnah lil muzani, li imam al muzani, you find in the same chapter about the issue of what? The issue of qawlun wa amal yazidu wa yanqus. Likewise, the book of Imam Ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah, Al-Aqidatul Wasatiyya, you find in it, Al-Imanu, yani inda Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, Al-Imanu qawlun wa amal yazidu wa yanqus. So you will not take a book. Likewise, Sharhul Sunnah li Imam al-Barbahari. He mentioned also in a point of Al-Iman being what? Being both words and actions, increases and decreases. So this is one of the fundamentals of the core belief of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah. Tayyip. And many from the deviant sects, they oppose Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah in this issue of Al-Iman. And we will come to, Barakallah Fikum, make a mention of, and you will count with me, within a paragraph or two, how many from the deviant sects Shaykh Rabi Hafidhahullah will make a mention of? And all of this is in regard to those who alladhina yukhalifuna ahlus sunnah wal jama'ah fi musamma al-iman, in regard to al-iman. Less than a paragraph he made a mention of, inshallah you will count with me, how many of the deviant groups, those who oppose ahlus sunnah wal jama'ah in regard to al-iman. Qala al-imam Ahmad rahimahullah. Imam Ahmad rahimahullah, he say, al-iman qawlun wa amal. That iman, it is both words or statements and action. Yazidu, it increases, wa yanqus, and it decreases. كما جاء في الخبر, as it came in the narrations, أكمل المؤمنين إيمانا أحسنهم خلقا أحسنهم خلقا, right, أحسنهم خلقا أحسنهم خلقا or khuliqan, ahsanta, ahsanuhum khuliqa, or ahsanukum, ahsanuhum khuliqan, ahsanallahu ilayka Abdul Rahman, barakallahu fik. Maybe you didn't have the text in front of you, did you? You want to look, tayyib. So therefore here he mentioned the as the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, as the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam mentioned in a hadith, the Shaykh al-Albani rahimahullah qala fi, he mentioned in regard to this hadith to be Hasan Sahih. So he said that the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said, as the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam mentioned, akmalu al-mu'minina imanan, the most complete among the believers in their belief is ahsanuhum khuluqa, is the best of them in their characters. The best of them in their mannerism, in their characters. So here he mentioned, فَالْإِيمَانُ قَوْلٌ, and we also, alhamdulillah, took a little detail about this, some words in this hadith. For instance, we mentioned that akmal is what sigha. The word akmal, we mentioned it last week. Ustaz, Sambala? Ustaz? It's mutafdil. It is showing the, right, the? Huh? Tafdil. Yeah. Tafdil. Ismu tafdil. Akmalus ismu tafdil. It is to show the highness. That's how you will say it, right? When you say, let's say, you say good, better, best. So you see how they are from the higher, from the lowest to the highest. So here he mentioned that the best of the believers, akmalul mu'minina, the most complete among the believers, they are the those who are better in their khuluq, in their akhlaq, in their mannerism. Sharabi hafidhahullah, he say, فالإيمان قول وعمل. That indeed, belief is both statement and actions. قول القلب, it is a statement of the heart. واللسان, and the statement of the tongue. وعمل القلب, it is the actions of the heart. والجوارح, and the body limbs. So here he say that al-Iman, it is the statement of the heart and the statement of the tongue. It is the actions of the body limbs and the actions of the heart. أو تقول, or the person, or it is said, or it will be said, أن الإيمان قول وعمل وإعتقاد يزيد بالطاعة وينقص بالمعصية. Or one can say Iman is qawlun bil qawlun wa amal, it is words or statements, wa amal actions, wa i'tiqad and belief system or belief in the heart. Yazidu, it will increase, wa yanqus, and it will decrease. Hadha, this huwa al-Iman inda ahli sunnah wal jama'ah. This is al-Iman with ahlu sunnah wal jama'ah. This is al-Iman with ahlu sunnah wal jama'ah. That is ahlu sunnah wal jama'ah. This is the meaning of al-Iman. لماذا سمي أهل السنة والجماعة أهل السنة والجماعة? Why is it أهل السنة والجماعة called أهل السنة والجماعة? لأنهم صحيح. لأنهم متمسكون بالسنة ومجتمعون به. That they they are all clinging to the Sunnah, and they all come together upon the Sunnah. They all متمسكون, they all come together upon the, they all cling to the Sunnah. They are all clinging to the Sunnah, and they all come together upon the Sunnah. They are all coming, they all cling to the together upon the Sunnah. Tayyib, they all cling together, they all cling to the Sunnah, and they come together upon the Sunnah. Tayyib. So this statement of Shaykh Rabi Hafidhahullah, that Iman, it is statement and action. He says statement of the heart, statement of the tongue, actions of the heart, actions of the tongue. Right? Or he say, one will say that it is actions, statements, and belief. It increases and it decreases. هذا, this هو الإيمان عند أهل السنة والجماعة. This is the Iman, this is the belief with أهل السنة والجماعة. Can anybody give me another name for أهل السنة والجماعة? السلف الصالح.